Like getting nutrients from food. Getting oxygen gas from the air is a complex process.
Why our body needs oxygen gas?
Humans depend on many organs working together to get oxygen gas, which is necessary to burn the digested food absorbed by the digestive system.
You mean that we need another step to convert the digested food into energy? This step depends on oxygen gas. And we get this gas from the air around us all the time.
Yes, you are absolutely right. To get the needed energy for all the body activities, any living organism respires by the respiratory system to get oxygen gas.
What is the respiratory system?
The respiratory system is the system responsible for breathing, respiration. The respiratory system supplies the body with oxygen gas and gets rid of carbon dioxide gas through the respiration process.
What is the respiration process?
It is a process of entering the air carrying oxygen into the body and pushing the air carrying carbon dioxide out of the body.
In this video, we will discuss the structure of respiratory system. The human respiratory system consists of some organs. Nose. Throat. Pharynx. Trachea. Two lungs. Diaphragm.
How does the respiratory system work?
During inhalation, breathing in, air enters through the nose and mouth, then down the throat. Then, the air passes through the trachea into the two lungs, which fill up with air like two balloons.
Inside the lungs, the trachea is branched into two tubes known as two bronchi, that in turn divided into smaller and smaller tubes that look like the branches of a tree known as bronchioles. At the ends of these tubes there are little sacs surrounded by blood vessels known as air sacs or alveoli. Alveoli extract oxygen gas from the air.
Can you explain more, please?
The air passes to the blood through nose, throat, trachea, bronchi. Bronchioles. Alveoli or air sacs.
Then the oxygen gas reaches the blood vessels.
Yes, inside the blood vessels, oxygen moves into the bloodstream. Then it can be carried around the body to help other organs and systems to work. Carbon dioxide passes into the alveoli to be exhaled.
Can we store extra oxygen in our bodies?
No, we cannot store extra oxygen in our bodies, so we must constantly take in new oxygen. Repeat after me. Carbon dioxide gas.
Carbon dioxide gas.
Oxygen gas.
Oxygen gas.
Respiratory system is the system responsible for breathing.
Respiratory system is the system responsible for breathing.
Respiration process.
Respiration process.
Inhalation.
Inhalation.
Exhalation.
Exhalation.
Nose.
Nose.
Throat, pharynx.
Throat, pharynx.
Diaphragm.
Diaphragm.
Trachea.
Trachea.
Lungs.
Lungs.
Bronchioles.
Bronchioles.
Air sacs or alveoli.
Air sacs or alveoli.
You are excellent.
In the next video, we will discuss how does the respiration process takes place. Don't forget to subscribe and share this video to your friends. Goodbye.